The face-off in the third period. Score is 2-2. Held his stick for a second there. Ooh, that stick sounded like it broke. Oh, look at that. And it's still 2-2 with 18 minutes and 30 seconds left in the third period.
I know, I thought.
Good backhand by John. Again, this is Sunday, November 19th. Sheepdogs against the Jackalopes. It's 2-2. Ooh, that was a good shot. Oh, look. Uh-oh. Again, the same spot. That's pretty incredible for the puck to be up in the upper net like that for two times in a row. Here comes John trying to do that again. Looks like he... Got it. And the Jackalopes put their third one in tonight, making it 3-2 with 16 minutes left in the game. Thank you. They got it. Jackalopes get it again, 4-2.
It says 17, but it's really 16.
They got it. Making it 5-2, Jackalopes. He got it. John the Grave. Trying to come back. It's 5-3. Jackalope's still over the Sheepdogs. The penalty box door is open. Oh. Good move right there. John trying to do it again. Oh, look at that. Good pass there. Thank you. Oh, he had a chance. Good pass right there. A lot of good plays going down right about now. Looks like there's a penalty right there.
That kid looks so young.
And the Sheepdogs have a penalty here. Jackalopes have the lead and a power play. And it's 5-3 with 4.5 minutes left in the game. He gets it. And the Jackalopes get another one, making it 6-3. We're only 2.5 minutes left in the game. Mm-hmm. Less than a minute left in the game. Jackalopes ahead, 6-3. Six to three. Jackalopes over the Sheepdogs.